For those of you who enjoy that morning cup of coffee, it may help your skin when you step outside later on in the day.
Getting engaged, a very special day, but imagine getting engaged and married on the same day like this couple, Andre.
All right, Bill, beautiful day. Lots of sunshine, low humidity, underneath high pressure for a great night tonight, but if you take advantage of that natural air conditioning, you might want to, shall we say, exercise caution. I'll tell you what I mean coming up. We've got another frontal boundary, but you can see all of the energy right now getting shunted away because we have high pressure, which right now is centered on top of us. Now, you may want to take advantage of that by maybe opening up the window, but be very, very careful. A television meteorologist in Albany told his viewers to do that this week, and an engineer at the same station decided to do that, but they had an unwanted intruder in the backyard. Pepe Le Pew came for a visit, and after the second surge, well, she had to close the windows. Believe it or not, her husband slept through the whole affair. But the bottom line is that all forecast really should be used at your own risk. Here's our forecast for tonight. Clear, cool, grade A sleeping, but watch out for Pepe Le Pew. 58, the overnight low temperature. Tomorrow, sunny, warm, some patchy clouds. 84 ought to do it, and here's your 8-day. Another front comes by Thursday, but that one is not going to be quite as widespread in terms of the thunderstorm, about a 4 in 10 risk. And then it dries out again, another front Sunday, but in between, we've got like 3 days in between that are going to be quite nice. We're in a great rhythm, other than these scattered showers and thunderstorms on the 8-day here and there.
Are you going to show something special when you come back?
Thank you for mentioning that.
But just quickly.
International Space Station, I'll give you the times and where to look. That'll be in the next weather section.
All right. Good shot.
Thanks, Andre, very much. RTA bus shelters are going green.
And that's not all, actually. Specially designed shelters will also glow red.